Yo, what's up, guys? I don't know how he did it, but today I will show you a clutch that you probably haven't seen anywhere yet. This clutch looked like impossible, so just look at this.